they're continuing to play football the way they want to play it.
Maybe the only time in all of college football this year when a quarterback picks up a fumble 35 yards down the field to save the day.
How about this McDonald kid as well?
McDonald.